Well, in the year 2000, I think I'll probably be the space robot.
It's the 21st century. Gonna put up with you and me. We pray for technology.